If someone asked you what you thought about a particular group of people, you could probably answer them, right? Most of us believe that we understand our own brains. We believe that we know how we see the world. But what if our brains were holding on to a whole other set of subconscious opinions? Opinions that were just under the surface, that we didn't even know we had? Psychologists call these implicit attitudes. Implicit attitudes are defined as positive and negative evaluations that occur outside of our conscious awareness and control. The media, our friends, everyone we meet, our brain pays attention to all the subtle messages in our life and tries to make sense of it all, creating our implicit attitudes. In order to measure these subconscious attitudes, psychologists created the Implicit Association Test, or IAT. The test has been taken online by over 2 million people. The IAT, which is now the most popular tool for measuring implicit bias. The test is simply a reaction time measuring device, and should not be confused with the underlying construct of implicit bias. The best way to understand the IAT is to take a test yourself, which you can do easily and anonymously at Project Implicit. For now, let's do a quick synopsis of the IAT. It's always easier for our brains to sort two concepts together if they are closely associated in our minds. For example, if I say the word dog, what do you associate with that concept? Would you say cats, friendly or companion? You are more likely to say cat quicker than bat, or if I say the word doctor, you will be quicker to think nurse than purse. Armed with this insight, scientists created the IAT, which measures how quickly we sort various pictures and words on a computer screen. Together, our sorting speed reflects how tightly we associate any two concepts. The quicker the sorting, the stronger association. The black-white race attitude test, for example, compares implicit attitudes toward two racial categories, black folks and white folks. When you see a good word such as beauty hit, if you have a more positive association with one racial group over the other, that you will find your groove and find the test somewhat easy. Over nearly two decades, millions of people have taken the implicit association test hosted by Project Implicit. These tests have measured everything from racial attitudes to gender associations. Pervasiveness does not mean that every single person has the exact same amount of bias. There's wide variability across individuals and groups. Unfortunately, no one is immune to unconscious bias. It doesn't mean that we're powerless, it just means we need to become more conscious and diligent to address and expose our blind spots.